Here at Julio's Market in South LA, home of the Duke's Car Club. Now the Dukes are the oldest car club existing. Julio Ruelas was the first president back in 62 of the Dukes. Now, Julio, what is a lowrider to you?
A lowrider is a Mexican culture of art that comes from our ancestors, the Aztecs. It's the image of yourself on a car, of a lowrider. Well, the lowriding was passed from generation to generation from your uncles or older brothers. Lowriding started late 40s, and you begin of, like I said, image of a culture of art, changing colors and modifications, nosing up the cars, dropping them, but putting gunny sacks in the back of cements, because we had no hydraulics at that time. They didn't, you know, and we changed on the front of the coil suspension.
So how was the lowrider back then? Than today?
It was pretty much mellow. They had too many places where to go, where to hang around, just mainly in your own neighborhood. And then the 50s came up, and that's when it started with Whittier Boulevard. It all broke out, 50s, 60s, going onto the boulevard, Elysian Park on Sundays.
So lowrider is here to stay, would you say?
Yeah, definitely it is gonna stay, lowriding, because if you just take a look back of the videos or commercials, they're bringing the oldie music and the old cars and the whole thing, the whole bit.
Okay, I'm sitting here with the current president, Fernando Ruelas of the Dukes, and you brought something new to the Dukes, and that was the Dukes mini trucks. Could you tell us about that?
Yeah, I brought the basically the tradition for the Dukes Car Club for 28 years or so was the old car. And basically what I've done is try to change the image for the future to give these young kids that we probably motivated them back all these years with the old car and what have you, is just give them a chance. So I figure the older the Dukes got, that it's time for a change, and we gave them a chance to do something.
Do your cars hop like this in the ones today?
I'm going to answer that when we were first into hydraulics, of course, we brought up, I won't say we invented the hopping, but we were involved in the hopping, because back in the 60s, that's where I made my living. I'm a professional welder by trade, and that's all I've done is done a lot of modification on lifts, special engineering for old cars and what have you, and that's where I made my bread and butter years ago.
Back then, what did the Dukes used to do for a good time?
The weekend event, besides having a few refreshments in our meetings or what have you, when we'll have a nice meeting, we'll be ready to go to Whittier Boulevard.
Now to you, in your opinion, what is a lowrider, in your words?
Well, a lowrider to me is, I don't consider a lowrider as just a lowrider, because the time and the effort it takes to customize a car, a lowrider in a true fact is to get in there and create something that nobody has got.
Well, Julio, I want to thank you for your time, for taking this interview with us. And let's just hope that the Dukes are around for another 50 years. But before we leave, do you want to say anything to our lowrider readers out there?
Sure, just keep on lowriding, keep up the good faith, and thank you for coming down.